It's a little long. It takes a bit of time to go through. There's a lot of enemies in there. It's kind of challenging. You gotta fix a lot of things, and you gotta. There's a bunch of things you gotta do there. It's not just walk in and launch it. Matt can't join us until he gets until he becomes a general. I'm gonna take him to the first quest that I picked you to get him started. Oh, for that mission, yeah. I'll make sure to do that with him. I'll make sure. Yeah, I was there, I remember.
Just let me know when you're there and I'll fast travel to you.
Silo Bravo. The security systems are still operational, just like at Site Alpha. My guess is that Site Charlie will be the same story. But I need to be sure. Still have no idea how I'm gonna get the military credentials to gain access. My hope, my fear, is that some other group of survivors tried to figure this out as well. We'll just have to keep looking.
I don't know if you wanted to be a part of the Vince Vin over here. Oh, I think turrets killed him.
I didn't get anything for the last defense for some reason, even though I joined the quest.
Really?
Or event, yeah.
Huh. Supposed to give it to you. Up all the shit from these
unrecognized personnel detected. Activating security system alpha.
Yeah, you have to like create a key, fake key card at the start. The silo.
Right there.
Yeah, they keep spawning too, like, be crazy. I'm over here at the spot now, man.
Okay, I'm coming.
Yeah, it's not easy. Not easy your first time. You gotta, like, figure everything out.
Is it the cave?
Yeah.
Oh, can you get acid from here? Oh shit, this has 6 acid per.
The Yaguai do. They have acid in springs, I think, every time you kill one.
Yeah, that would have been nice, you know, that last quest.
What's that?
That last quest we did, that would have been nice if we had some of those guys around. For springs.
Oh, yeah,
and
for sure.
Springs.
There's like a. I'm trying to think if there's a. I think there's a consistent spawn rate, or spawn location that I server hop at. They can keep killing them for springs. You want to stock up. Same, that's how you do the acid as well. There's like a certain type of enemy that drops 5 acid.
Report suspicious activity to security personnel immediately.
Another one behind you.
Dude just came out of nowhere?
Yeah. These guys always drop gears. You could probably even farm this cave as server hop for loose gears.
So yeah, I needed some of those here for the repairs.
I think over here there's like a... I forgot what it's called, but it's in this pile. You grab it? So there's some sort of like responder or something?
Oh no, I didn't get that. Oh, there's a quest here. Is this what it is?
Is it there? Or maybe it's... I thought it'd be in this death call nest.
Yeah, Bunker Buster?
Oh yeah, Bunker Buster, yeah. Yeah, start that quest up.
And then the elevator up here?
Yeah, you gotta play that. There's a holotape you gotta play while you're in the elevator to activate it. I'm gonna go grab a drink.
Gotcha. Where'd you go?
Maybe I'm supposed to follow you.
But did you go up the elevator already?
Yeah, did you go in the elevator?
Oh, okay, yeah. I was just wondering. I thought you were still down here. I was waiting for you.
We are.
Okay, I'm going up.
This whole place kind of plays out like one of those escape rooms. He's like,
like a puzzle. Things he,
kinda, yeah. It just kind of hides some switches here and there. Oh, you found the first one. Was that marked?
Yeah, yeah.
Never mind. I haven't done it in a while, but I've walked people through it, so I can't tell if they have markers or not. Seem to be going straight to the switches, I assumed.
I just had a hunch.
And I am. Deja vu, you've done this before, right?
I would have never found the quest if you didn't show me.
There should be like one. If you go around to the different rooms, there'd be ones on the ground or ones on shelves and stuff. You just need one of them. Look for an ID card, and then you have to like register yourself at a computer. And then you search. Commencing attack on hostile target. You get inside a tube, and they scan you, and then trade a card registered to you, and then you can go through the these like little key cards. I think there's some in the gym, like a gym location or gym room. Sometimes there's some on the tables. And just look for a card, like a key card, and then you like take it back to the machine and transfer your information over to it.
This area. I got every single one of these cards. Proceeding with search
protocol. I think there's like three or four rooms, right?
Your cooperation is requested.
I don't know which one. It said to put in a date. I think it's the date. Any of them have any dates in since you don't seem to be willing to do the world a favor and kill yourself, I guess I'm going to have to do it. Yeah, remember what number it was, Sia? You remember you had to, like, we had to punch a number in?
Oh, I got a possible one, yeah.
It's probably not.
This literally has to be it. Oh,
God. Turn him right?
Yeah.
Additional security required.
You have insulted my honor!
They want you to go to white screen now, right?
It's the
bunker entrance or something?
Okay, yeah, now it says listen to holotape.
Additional security required.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Area secure.
Citizens have nothing to fear.
constructing additional security units.
I found you. Don't stand still.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Something to shoot at! Everyone I knew is... Not again.
Good to know the nukes didn't destroy everything.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
External communications are offline.
Thank you.
Access denied. Facility lockdown in progress. Please wait until the lockdown has ended. Access denied. Facility lockdown in progress. Please wait until the lockdown has ended.
Lucky I don't shit where I eat. Dead as
well. Why don't you run home to Mama? You obviously can't cut it here. Why don't you run home to Mama? You obviously can't cut it here.
Watch your back!
space, they said. The whole world will be watching, they said. Smells no longer.
would rather find some psycho. I know where you sleep at night.
Stimpaks? Chems? I got them.
Sometimes I think I woke up in a pile.
Oh, I hate this misty, foggy crap.
And I met someone, a stranger. And over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger anymore at all. I don't believe in luck or fate or any of that. But I do know that I wouldn't have changed a thing.
Oh, you startled me.
I
armor,
I
change of clothes.
Stepped in.
I got him.
Guts. How disgusting. Should I give supplies to you?
I'll take anything in trade. Well, almost anything.
Always nice to have visitors around here.
This place has a lot of potential.
You will never have hopes of joining the Brotherhood with muscles like that.
Only Simon was. I would have loved to see this place.
Last.
I never imagined that I would share a home with somebody wonderful. To get some rest from a world like this.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
Thank you. Ugh!